Hey, my loves. I know y'all are saying, what is Monique talking about now? Nothing but the truth. And when we had to stand and let you know what was going on with Netflix, a lot of people had a lot of opinions, and we're okay with that. However, we're not okay with people lying. Now, there's a reporter named John Mary who read an email that he received from a producer by the name of William Packer that he sent to my husband, Sydney, who's also my manager. However, what they did not do is send the rest of the emails. So we want to post the thread of the emails so you get a chance to see the behind the scenes of how a producer tried to intimidate, bully, and ruin someone's character. We want you to take a look at it for yourself. So please, be brave enough to swipe left and read those chain of emails. Oh, in the last video, that's the fire where our trailers blew up on the set of Almost Christmas. I'm still waiting for the email from Mr. Packer asking, was anybody harmed, injured, was anything lost? But we never got that. Just
oh, he probably will be sick. Anybody want to call him, man? He is attached to that dog. Oh my God. Can you imagine if we was in that trailer? Oh my God. I'm trying to see which one is our trailer. God, I cannot imagine. This oh, it has right. Is that Rachel? No.
Rachel and Sonia.
Okay, so that's Rachel. That's Gabrielle's, and.